Okay, your reaction to being ranked.
Well, you know, it's good, but like, you know, you hear every coach say, it's, you know, where you ranked at the end of the season. So we want to put consecutive real good seasons back to back. Talked about that when I came here 7 years ago. We want to do that this year, you know, and have this be a habit instead of a one-time thing.
I know it's early, but it's better than not being ranked, right?
Yes, it is. It certainly is. And, we want to have a good buzz around our program, but we got to go out and perform.
Is there a little responsibility that comes with that, Coach?
Oh, you know, I think you know me well enough. I kind of take it the same way every day. So not anything different. I think the players know that as well.
When do you start kind of zeroing in on the first opponent?
We will start a week from Monday, and we'll start working on South Al quite a bit, and then the week leading up to the game, obviously 100%. But we try to get about 10 practices in on our first opponent.
What's the key, do you think, to? Seems like when you get off to a good start, good things happen, right?
Yeah, it does always. We last season, one of the things that was great for us, we had two opening games were against, you know, teams that we were able to play a lot of guys, learn a lot about ourselves. We're not going to have that luxury this year. You know, we open up with a bunch of good teams, and so we got to be game ready week one.
Which would you prefer?
Well, you know, I'm always jealous of NFL teams having preseason games, you know, and being able to play guys. You know, you got a 7-year vet; he probably needs about 20 snaps before game one in the real season, regular season. But, you know, you learn a lot about those other guys, and you don't have that luxury in college football.
Can you overcoach that first game?
I don't know. The thing, you try to do all the what-ifs, and you work on situations a bunch, and what you think they're going to do. One thing about South Alabama is, you know, they've got, you know, they're going to run the same three, offense, defense, kicking game. It's going to be pretty similar. You know, we're going to have some similarities, but there's going to be some differences, too, because I've got some new coaches as well. So you always got to prepare for the unexpected week one.
First practice indoors, did you notice a difference?
Oh, yeah. You know, one of the things I did a poor job of was telling our guys to hydrate, you know, and because they get in here, they get comfortable. And, you know, one of the trainers told me we drank about, 25% of what we drank yesterday in water. So, even though you're indoor, you've got to do a great job of hydrating.
Would you like to play a game in here at some point again?
Well, you know, I the sugar burn. But I like where we're at down, you know, on our campus. It's, you know, it's a great size for us. It's, I think we got a true home field advantage playing there.
You good?
Thank you.
Thank you all.
Appreciate you.
Thank you.